Guns N' Roses. This is your girl Amber Rose bringing you another love read. This here read is going to be for the sign of Virgos. My virgin babies. This may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. This is your story. If it don't take anything personal. Get a personal read. If you would like to get a personal read, leave a comment down below. Make sure, or hit me on my messenger on Facebook. Make sure, my Guns N' Roses, most importantly, to hit that thumbs up if you like my videos. And make sure, go ahead and do that right now. Hit that red subscribe button down at the bottom right now so that when I upload new videos, you will be the first one to be notified. It also helps to support my channel as well. Support goes a long way, my babies. Allow me to give this message to you. Let's jump right into this read. Virgo babies, I feel like you're dealing with somebody that wants a second chance with you. This person could see you winning, Virgos, but things are heavy on this person. But you make this person very, very happy, but you had to pay attention to the red flags. The signs was cautioning you. You see some things that made you be like, oh, and you ended it. Or this person could. Make sure to vice versa this. For some of you, my virgin babies, this person was masking their feelings. They wasn't telling you exactly how they feel. For some of you virgin babies, you could be ready to move. You waiting to move into a house or an apartment. But you feel like this person blows your mind on the passion and the sex. You could have just started a new beginning with this person. This is someone new. But you fell in love with this person. This person fell in love with you. This person could have moved away because they work a lot. And they're grounded. They could be on a spiritual path or whatever. But this person is feeling stuck and obsessed to you. Or this could be you, vice versa. For some of you, you healing from this third-party situation because it was just a new beginning, and this person already showed you some signs that made you end it because you found out that this person was offering love to someone else. It could have been a lost lover, a person they was married to, or in a long-term relationship with, but they want to know if things was going to work out in the relationship because this person, Virgos, was missing happy memories with somebody they separated from, that they not together with. Or this could be you. But they feel like we were meant to be in love. But before they could come towards you, Virgo, they had to end it with somebody completely to start a brand new beginning with you because they do love you. And they did start a new beginning with you, but they don't want you to get away from them. Even though they know that they was crumbing you and put you in a third party situation, they could be dealing with a Libra. But they want to balance the scales of going through a divorce. They could have walked away from this person, though. They did. They left. Page of Wands. This person, like I said, could be dealing with a Libra. But they're going through a divorce, but they want balance in their life. This person could be sad because they put you in a third-party situation, Virgos. But they really want to work out with you. You could be dealing with a fire sign. King of Wands. This person is a go-getter, but this person loves you. And when you meet up with this person, it's true, divine, genuine love. You love this person. Y'all hug each other. This person makes you happy. Y'all kiss. It's very fruitful. You know, your finances could be good, but you could be dealing with a King of Swords. This person could be pushing you away because of a third party situation, or they could be pushing this other person away that they're dealing with away. This person loves to sit and, you know, watch TV with you and work on it with you. You know, y'all might have a date night, y'all might make love, and then y'all get up and then y'all watch movies and stuff. Yeah, this person makes love to you. Y'all fall asleep. It's true divine love. You could be lighting candles. It's just real romantic. When you make love to this person, Virgo, Two of Pentacles. But for some of you, you know, this person could come in, you can smell some type of fragrance on this person because you know that this person being somewhere else, or you can have fragrance in your house and this person
comes in smelling like something else, and you turn your back on this person. But it's just been really hard on you and this person. So y'all could have made love somewhere outside. Yeah. Ten of Wands. This person has been really going through it, and it's been really, really hard going through a divorce and all of that. But when they get with you, they just love you, and they just want to love on you, Virgo babies. Yeah. Five of Chalices. This person, you know, they could come back and they wanted to start a new beginning with you. And, you know, they feel like you make them happy, but you like, I don't know. You know, they want to make love to you. For some, they could have got down on their bending knee and were just begging you, please just take this beginning back. But you like, nah, because you already know, Virgo, somebody else is sleeping in this person's bed. Absolutely. You can feel it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You ready to, you know, when y'all have make love, it's fiery and passionate, but you know, You know this person is a player. They could be riding around and picking other people up and stuff. Yeah. Knight of Pentacles. Like I said, this person can work a lot, but you know, for some, this person could come pick you up and take you to work. Yeah, but they trying to manifest you back. Mm-hmm. For some of you Virgos, I'm just going to put it out there. You might need to keep your arms and stuff a little bit more fresher. Because somebody, you could be a little musty. But you know, when this person pulls up on you or up on other people, you know, this person is being deceitful. Yeah. Five of Wands. You could be thinking that this person is out making love to somebody else. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You could have seen this person. You could have rode past this person's house. They definitely dealing with a Libra. Or you could be dealing with a Libra. But you know that somebody needs to be cut out this situation. Because you could be going through a divorce and you just really want balance in the situation. You know, like I said, if you're dealing with a King of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, this person could be just pushing you away. Or you could be Virgos. You could be dealing with a Sagittarius. But like I said, for some of you babies, you could be dealing with an Aries. But you know, this person was out sleeping around with somebody else, and when they come in, they don't even get in the bed with you. They sit in the chair somewhere and fall asleep and put a little blanket on. They don't even take their shoes off, no nothing. And you know this person been out sleeping with somebody else. Yes. Yeah. This person don't even go get in the bed. Mm-mm. Yeah, Seven of Swords. Seven of Swords. Yeah. For some of you, you could be on your ministration, but you love this person, and you might not have sex with this person, or maybe you did. But this person is up thinking about what they did to you, how they was deceiving you, because, you know, they was doing this behind your back, Virgos. Yeah, for some of you, they like to get you drunk and stuff, and they know that they be deceiving you. You know that y'all might get a fifth or something, and they'll pull them a drink, but then they feeding you all the drinks, trying to get you drunk. They don't even drink their drink. Knave of Pentacles. Look. He be feeding you drinks and stuff like that so y'all can get real nasty. But look at his drink. He still got a lot of liquor in his drink, and you ain't got nothing because he's feeding it to you because he's deceiving you. Look at his eyes. Yeah, but he's ready to move forward, and you know he got a snake around you. You know he making love to somebody else after he leaves your house, or the vice versa. This could be you, Virgos, the lovers. For some of you, this person has two people. There's three people in this core. Let's get an outcome. I have found the one that my soul loves. So for some of you, this person could have found somebody that really loves them, or you could. Or they could have found you and they really love you. Love yourself as much as you want. Want your soulmate to love you. So love yourself first, because when you love yourself first, you're so much more attractive. This person will come in and just notice how good you're doing without them. Virgos, souls that belong to each other will always find their way back. So like I said, you might be separated from this person, but like I said, they hurt and without you. They had to leave somebody else. Maybe it was some deceptive stuff going on, but they had to leave somebody else in order to come to be with you. All right, my babies, this has been your reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment or hit me on my Facebook. All that information is at the beginning of the video. All right, my babies, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Share, share, share. Tune in for the next videos, baby. Cross watchers are welcome. Light up.